Reasonable determination of the wall thickness of plastic parts is very important.